I love that we're talking about service today, because there's a group of people in this church that have continued to serve all summer long. And I love the fact that our church doesn't shut down in the summer, but we've had a group of very faithful choir members that haven't left, that have been practicing on Wednesday mornings and have been performing and helping worship on Sundays. And I just publicly and personally want to thank all those that have been so faithful over the summer to continue to serve. And a smattering of these today are these beautiful ladies that are going to sing an amazing song for you today. It's probably one of the hardest songs I've ever given to a group of people since I've been at Sun Lakes, and they're nervous about it, so smile at them while they sing. Okay, that'll help them feel better. But thank you, ladies, for serving all summer, and for those of you that are sitting out here that have served, we're going to go with solos for the rest of the month of August, and so people are continuing to just keep serving Jesus in a way that he's blessed them with. So thank you guys so much. Thank you.